Cross is helping a family of five in suburban Maywood after a fire damaged their home. Crews responded to the fire on South 14th Avenue near Adams Street yesterday morning. The three adults and two children were able to escape. A firefighter battling the flames suffered a minor ankle injury.
An online map showing